after we have done our project, we have done the planting, we have done the work, the fountain, and the process of maintenance begin in that period of time. Maintenance means that we have to take care of the plant and the surrounding. So maintenance is very important in every landscape, because if we have doing our job, we have so much effort, and then no one to maintain our project. So after 10 years, the plant will die, the structure will grow, and other things. So it is very important for maintenance. Even though we still we think like it is really important for maintenance. Yes, it's very important. So what we do in maintenance? First, we pruning the plant. Pruning means that we cut the yellowish leaf, we cut the weed, and we have made some clearance at the surrounding. After that, we are watering. Watering is the basic things that we must do after we plant, because the plant after we plant, they don't get any nutrient or water to continue their life. So after that, mulching. Mulching means that we use some fiber or like wooden that have been composed. It's like more organic soil. The basic. I just want to share you the knowledge, because we have so much important job for our future. We must take our job seriously, because if we don't, the other worker or other project manager will be affected. Example, in a landscape, we have ordered a 10 knots of sunflower, but we over miss the calculation. We order 9. It will be affected by the project manager, the calculation, and the money will be wasted like that. Okay,
I'd like to add more about this maintenance job. What I have to do this maintenance is, okay, let me ask you guys.
Yeah.
You realize between the flowers around the lawn, there are weeds between them. There's some small grasses. Do you see that before?
Yeah.
And that's why we take them out, because it happens when it comes to competition. Competition between the weeds and the plants that have to grow. But the weeds, when they grow up, that will block the growth of the plants that we need for the decoration of each place. It really blocks. So if it goes to competition, the plants forget, oh my god, it's so difficult, it's really hard for me to grow. That will happen. So that's why we take away the weeds. We don't want that to happen. So the solution we have for like these two strips, of course. Yeah, we need to manage our time wisely. We need to manage our time. And we need patience, actually. Patience is really main thing when it comes to doing this job. Like the plant propagation, the replanting, the maintenance, everything. We need to be focused on that as well. So,